the best community there is in South Texas, because it seems like every day, every year, it gets better and better. Tonight's no different. This year will be no different. Your Greyhounds will produce this year. They will succeed. To your left, we have our freshman squad this year for 2018. Those young men will be led by the coaching staff of Lamar Lewis, Gus Zabaleta, Greg Blanco, Mr. Edward Reza, Mr. Javier Merial, and Mr. Mario Guerrero, the freshman football staff for 2018. Over here to your right, we have our junior varsity sophomore teams. The future looks very bright here in San Benito, Texas. I'd like to thank the cheerleaders, the bells, the dazzlers, and the band for all the support they give us all year long. Thank you very much for what you do for the program. You are a big part of the reason why we succeed and the people come out on Friday nights. There ain't no better place to be right here. Now for your 2018 varsity San Benito Greyhound football team. Number two, Frankie Garcia. Number three, Nick Castaneda. Number four, Isaiah Zimmerly. Number five, Brandon Valdez. Number six, Abelino Garcia. Number seven, Jacob Cavazos. Marty Silva. Number 9, Ciro Munoz. Number 10, Jesse Davila. Number 11, Juan Constante. Number 12, Keith Guajardo. Number 13, Albert Mercado. Number 14, Michael Banda. Number 15, Gregorio Rodriguez. Number 16, Santana Sanchez. Number 17, Byron Ayala. Alcantara.
We want to get a good shot, but we're going to play this back to people that couldn't make it.
Number 22, Tommy Castro. Number 24, John Daniel Gonzalez.
John Daniel, the hitman.
Number 25, Gabriel Sandoval. Number 26, Andres Garcia. Number 27, Carson Ayala. Number 28, Mark Cedillo. Number 30, a lot of names. It's water. All right. Here we go. Number 30, Diego Davila. Number 31, Andres Heredia. Number 32, Daniel Garcia. Number 33, Omar Garza. Number 34, Antonio Torres. Joe Angel Zuniga. Number 42, Joe Ryan Cardenas. Number 45, Dick Perez. Number 52, Joseph Moreno. Number 54, Samuel Juarez. Number 55, Elijah Ostas. Number 56, Frank Buga. Number 60, Jason Nova Martel. Number 62, Chris Vargas.
Last 2 weeks, from the list.
young ladies that keep these boys hydrated throughout practices and games. Our seniors, Delilah Aragus, Esperanza Torres. The individuals that keep these young men healthy throughout the season. Our head trainer, Laura Garcia. Assistants, Roberto Garza and Raul Ramos. The coaching staff and the men that will lead these guys to victory on Friday nights. This year, our assistant head coach and offensive coordinator, Steve Martin. Our defensive coordinator, Johnny Garza. Special teams coordinator, Benny Nelson. Assistant coaches, William Huerta. Omar Gonzalez. Chris Mojica. Jimmy Young. Mr. Manny Garcia. Mr. Jeremy Harris. And Mr. Rich Garza. The individuals that keep this machine running in the behind the curtains, like to thank our coordinator, Mr. Ram Partida, and our athletic director secretary, Ms. Alma Gonzalez, and our coaching secretary, Ms. Marianne Zamorano. Gentlemen, please stand. This is your 2018 San Bernardino Greyhounds. Succeeds, our few ladies that help us, our quarterback club, I'll introduce them at the moment, our president, Stella Castillo, our vice president, Ruth Aguirre, our secretary, Rosemary Leal, and our treasurer, Gabby Cavazos. Thank you, ladies, for all you do for the program. Season gets started tomorrow evening over at Wesco East in a scrimmage. Our JV will be playing at 5 o'clock and varsity at 6 Saturday morning. Our sophomore team will be in Los Fresnos. I ask you to continue being the best football fans in the Rio Grande Valley and come out and support your kids.
So I know, guys, we're all proud of him. We're proud to have him here. Real quick, Victor Rosas is here, one of our other board members. I want to make sure I point him out at this time. We wanted to make it short and sweet. The clouds are just right over us. I ordered some wind and breeze, so everybody should be kind of cool right now. Okay. We're going to finish tonight's festivities with our school song, and we're going to have so, all please stand for high school alma mater.
Thank you.
We want to thank all the Portland fans who support the Greenhouse every quarter to go. All right, and you guys, mom and dad is up there supporting you, all the practices, getting to you. Big round of applause for them, guys. Thank you for coming out this evening. Don't forget to support the Greenhouse tomorrow. We've got a scrimmage. We want to see where we're at right now. Coaches got to make some decisions. Thank you, KSBG. Senator Gloria, Zach, as always, awesome job. Thank you.
All right, guys, that's going to be your 2018 team.
You're doing okay.
Signing off, man. Stay tuned for more goodies. Go to Greenhouse, baby.